I'm with the Watch 4 Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey. We have a severe thunderstorm warning that is in effect right now until 1:30 for Beaver, Butler, and Allegheny counties. Washington County also included, but it looks like the cell we're tracking has moved to the north of Washington County. You see, this is just skirting the western edge of Pittsburgh, moving to the northeast at about 50 miles per hour. Right now over Coriopolis, it's going to be heading up towards New Kensington, up towards the Mars area. And this storm with a very strong winds, wind gusts possibly up to 50, 60 miles per hour, lightning and heavy rain is going to be moving in your direction. If you're in economy, should be there by 1:12, Ambridge by 1:12, Aliquippa 1:13, Coriopolis at 1:13, and Baden at 1:13 as well. It is going to eventually make its way up towards the Mars and Butler area. You can see on our future cast that this will continue to push up eventually towards Indiana as well. And again, it is a severe thunderstorm warning, which is in effect for Beaver, Allegheny, and Butler counties. That's in effect until 1:30 this evening. If you're in the path of the storm, you're definitely going to want to get indoors because of the lightning, the heavy rain, and the gusty winds that will be accompanying this storm as it moves into your direction. Now, we'll continue to track this through the afternoon. We'll break in on commercial break so you don't miss any of the show and let you know when these storms come close to your neighborhood. Of course, we're going to have a complete recap coming up on Channel 4 Action News at 5 o'clock.